I am proud to announce that I and the fellow head members of TMHD are hosting a brand new recruitment challenge. This challenge starts today, Friday, April 24th, and will conclude on the 25th of May. We are looking for anyone who is dedicated to making amazing content for their fans. For criteria on certain positions we are looking for, click the first link in the description or pinned comment below. I wish you all the best and hope to see you all enter. Yo, what is going on, guys? Exotic Gaming here. And before we get into today's video, I'd like to say a few things. Please help me and support my channel by clicking my link down below to support me. You'll say support me as well. Use code TMHD at RogueEnergy.com. Use 10% off your order, and as well check out OPCita for quality, high quality gaming chairs for very cheap and efficient. Don't break. They're sturdy. I love them. I have one myself. But before we get into the rest of this stuff, I am running a giveaway, and it has to the end of May. I extended it to because I said let's reach 500 entries before the end of April, and it just unfortunately had a lot of people watching my videos, but it didn't happen. So please enter the giveaway. I will pin it as always at the top of my comment section, but let's get right into today's video, guys. So you click on this video because you wanted Damascus camo for free and virtually quit. So what you're going to do is you are going to get it all the way up until your last camo challenge on a weapon. And it has to be just one weapon. This is all you're going to need for the challenge, okay, guys? So you're going to get up to gold. And when you are going to do what you are going to do is you are going to enter a game to complete that last challenge for gold. So once you complete the last challenge in-game, it will pop up on your screen. And once it pops up on your screen, you're going to exit the application, guys, okay? So what you're going to do after this is you're going to enter media player for 10 to 15 seconds. And it is going to bug the game to where it gives you the camo that you just retrieved for that one weapon on every single weapon of that weapon classification. So if you just got one of your ARs done, it's going to duplicate that gold to all of your ARs, which is going to make getting the Damascus camo quicker for every getting your camos done for every single weapon, so therefore you could get Damascus. So guys, let me know if you need any help, and if you want a full-blown gameplay of what I'm talking about or just need my help on any console, please comment down below and get me to 3,350 subscribers. This has been Exotic. Make sure you guys stay safe during this harsh time. And, you know, best things to come.